Kaya mo bayad?
No. ये क्या है? So I think ये मैं अलग से बताऊँ. But thankfully मैं बच जाता हूँ. मुझे मार नहीं पड़ती घर पे. Yeah.
Tell me one thing. I have to ask you, how big a part did your mobile play in your love life?
Absolutely a very big part, but I remember jab meri love life started, I'm sorry, meri love life nursery se start ho gayi thi. We got a pager also, but haan mobile liya tha, so it was a very big part because one ring meant I, four rings meant love, three rings meant you. I love you ka hum rings dete the because nahi outgoing mehenga hota tha, kamal kar rahe ho aap. Hamesha se thodi hosting karta tha, wo to abhi karna start kiya. Very important part.
From your hand? Suffering beer. Faraji, nothing seems difficult for you. You seem to make everything look so simple, from directing, hosting, to handling, many three like, but actually four kids. Is there something that you genuinely find difficult in life?
What do I find difficult in life? I think this stands true for most women except Shilpa and Malaika. I find losing weight very difficult. And I find it very difficult to keep my mouth shut whether I'm talking or whether I'm eating. So these two things I have to learn how to
do from these two. Yeah, so the same.
Thank you.
And
do you want to say why I said four kids?
I'm
guessing
you meant Shirish also. Malaika ji.
Yes, Raj.
Tell me, Salman, Amir, Saif or Shah Rukh, which Khan is more full of life and energy and why do you feel so?
But the one person who is responsible for all that energy is her.
Yeah.
This Khan who makes them dance.
Thank you, Malaika.
So, maximum energy for this program time that we have. But like I said, this question is really silly and funny. And the best thing about what I want to say is that ESS, which I'm really excited about. I know how lazy I am trying to find anything. So for me, an app like this is a boom. I need it very, very badly. Thank you for that.
Tell me just one thing. From the new age actors, who do you find full of life and energy?
I find Jeetu ji the most full of life and energy, you know, from the new age actors.
How can you even ask that question when when Jeetu ji is sitting here right next to her? But if I have to take one name.
अरे यार ये क्या गार्डन में घूम रहे हो यार
लाइक
माय ओल्ड
एज फॉर टेकिंग द दैट बट ही सेइंग इज द न्यू एज वन आई से वरुण बिकॉज़ माय सन इज वेरी वेरी फॉन्ड ऑफ हिम सो आई विल गो विद वरुण सेफ बेट
जीतू जी फर्स्टली थैंक यू सो मच वी नो यू वेरी रियली स्टेप आउट एंड डू थिंग्स लाइक दिस एंड One call it was. So all it took was one call, and you came, and I really appreciate that, sir. आपके लिए question है. आजकल तो it's impossible to live without your mobile phone. लेकिन जब आप hero बने थे, उस time तो mobile phone होते नहीं थे. तो आप कैसे communicate करते थे अपनी girlfriends के साथ?
Shonil.
I don't know how.
Audio.
अरे रुक ना, दे रहा है रे. इतना जन मत चिल्ला ना.
I don't know how youngsters are completely handling this. But in my time, we were having a gala time. आज के मोबाइल होते तो कब के पकड़े गए होते? कितनी मारामारियाँ हो गई होती? जब भी कहाँ थे? फिल्म सिटी में फोन ही नहीं है. And let me tell you, I belong to an era where the first time I wanted to express myself to Shobha, who's my wife now. She was a girlfriend that time. So I sent her a telegram. Love you. And she sent me a telegram back. Fake. I said, no, really, I love you a lot. Double fake. That was the type of communication at that time. And people yelling on the phone, lightning call lagao, ye call lagao, wo call lagao. But I really give hats off to youngsters today. How they handle this mobile and do all their activities.